Hello everyone, welcome to Candid Homemaking. In today's video, I'm going to share my kitchen cleaning routine that I do in the morning. So my husband has gone for work and my older son, he has his school in the afternoon. So both of my kids are home. And this is how my kitchen looks now. Cleaning my kitchen includes some of the stuffs like these that don't even belong to the kitchen. You can see one of my kids' shoe is lying there and some toys here and there. So I'm going to start cleaning and you all sit back and relax. So I'm going to start cleaning by turning on some music. The first thing that I'm going to be doing is to keep the food that I have prepared and the kids' lunch box onto the dining table so that I can deal with the other stuff lying here. And now I'm going to clear the other things. I'm just going to place everything into a bin so that I will put it away later. So keeping a bin like this makes things easy for me. And now for the dishes, most of the plates are already lying in the sink. I prefer washing my dishes with hand. So now I'm going to place all other vessels into the sink. Sometimes I just wish that I had four hands to help me during this boring task of cleaning. And now I'm filling the sink with hot water. And I'll just pour some dish soap and let all the plates and vessels soak in it for some time. So after that, I'm going to start from the top. I'm going to clean the microwave. For that, I'm going to fill a bowl with some water and some vinegar. Sometimes I use a lemon peel also. So I'll just place the bowl into the microwave and turn it on high for around 5 minutes. So during that time, I'll start putting away other things on the counter, into the cupboards and back to the places. And then I'll start doing the dishes. So now the dishes are very easy to clean and I will place the dishes into the drying rack. The microwave is now ready for a good clean. And for that, I'm going to discard the mixture in the bowl. And you can see all the vapor inside the microwave. And so I'm just going to take a paper towel and wipe it thoroughly. So after everything is done, I will wipe them with a cloth and place it into the cupboards. So now I'm going to empty the trash can and I'll just place another bag. So for wiping the counter and the stove area, I use a kitchen cleaner and sometimes I use this mixture as well. I have no problem using the kitchen cleaner, but I like the smell of this homemade mixture. So for making that spray, what I use is I have a mixture of water, lemon juice and some essential oil. This will give a very good smell for your kitchen. So I like using this when I crave for that fresh smell in the kitchen. So mix everything really well and you're all ready for this very nice smelling spray. And now I'll just clean the sink thoroughly. For that, I'll just take some lemon juice and then I'll sprinkle some baking soda on that. And then scrub it really well with the scrubber. Then I wash it thoroughly with water and then I take a cloth and just wipe it. I also spray some vinegar on the cloth and then wipe it for a good shine. You can also use a little baby oil if you have. You can take a cloth and add a little baby oil to it and wipe the sink with it, and then also your sink is going to shine really well. At last, I'm going to take the bin away, and since the kitchen is all clean and fresh, I'm going to light a candle. So now the kitchen looks much cleaner and the kids are getting ready to eat their lunch. That's it from me for today. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. I will see you all next time. Take care and bye.